involving Pierre van der Linden, who used to be the drummer with Focus. There's talk now of him rejoining Focus too. We'll have to find out about that in maybe the next 2 or 3 weeks. But nevertheless, here's some music tonight now from Trace.
Good evening. We'd like to play for you tonight a number which is based on the Italian concerto written by Johann Sebastian Bach. It's on our first album called Trace, and the number is called Gaillarde.
Thank you.
Okay, session music there from Trace. And of course, the reason that we're at Shepperton Studios today is to interview our doctor.